We're down to this desktop where I did a glue booking on here. Oh my goodness. It kind of got used. I'm going to start taking, I must have, I don't know how many layers I have on here. I say I have 20, but I don't think I have quite that many. But I'm going to start taking these off. Let's turn this over and go through the different drop paper. Of course, this is the top one. Yes, I'm very happy with that. Very nice. I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but there it is. And I did not do anything on the back of it. So, what will it make? Journal pages. Art cards, I'm not sure. I might have to collage more. I could use this area for cards. I'm just not sure what's going to happen to this. Oh, look. Here's a Sebastian one. This is the number 4 one when they're returning to Earth after trick-or-treating on the moon. Here's the moon up here in the corner. There's ghosts and bats and witches and pumpkins and devils that got caught in all of Sebastian's spider webs that he spun on the way to the moon. And then on the back, him and Sebastian are spinning back down to Earth. And here's the old critical old owl over here. The witch who stole the owl's trick-or-treats. That's Sebastian, chapter 4. Oh, chapter 3 is here. Is that chapter 3? This is where they're trick-or-treating on the moon. And Sebastian, of course, is a spider, and he meets what he thinks is one of his relatives here, and really it's a spaceship, and out of the spaceship crawls the astronaut, and Sebastian and his friend, the flying squirrel, have never seen an astronaut before. And here's all the spider webs that are spun between the stars, and here's the full moon up in here. Very fun. Very, very fun. And this is just the fall one. This is not a part of the story. This was just different autumn and fall tabletop, messy paints. This might make nice cards, Aunt Beth. It's stuck to the one below it. Let's see what's on the one below it. I think what's on below it is blue book images. I think so, except for now they're upside down. So, shall I turn it around? I think it's only one layer here. But it's, no, it seems to be glued to the one below it. No, I'm not sure what's going on here. It's stuck. It was stuck to the one below it. More blue book images. I was just gluing things down. This could be pages in a glue book. This one, this is all spring and summery. I remember doing this. Different butterfly Tim Holtz ephemera in here. This would also make art nice cards. I think this is one of the first ones. This is a lacy one that I did with my fine line paint applicator. I think I got bored in one of the Friday Night Lives and said, what shall I do? Shall I paint a doily? And that's what happened there. That was fun to do. And here's the fireworks one. This would have happened in July. The mark making tools with the fireworks, were there? No. On all the others, there's nothing on the back of them. On this one, there's something on the back. And of course, it gets stuck when I do stuff on the back. Not too bad, though. This was the fireworks mark making desktop, and this is the back of it. Wishful thinking up here. That must have been part of my childcraft. Wishful thinking. I wrote the title there. That was the doll page. How fun it is to see these again. I guess I could make an art journal out of them. This is just a desktop. This is just painty paper. Messy painty paper on Christmas wrapping paper. It says Christmas wrapping paper here. I'm not even sure that you can see it. And I did paint on the back of it. But it got stuck on here. As it probably would, as you're working on a desktop. See if I can get it off without too much trouble here. And yes, I did paint on the back of it. Hello, hello. I don't know what I'm going to do with all these drop papers. Here's one. This is another one done on the Christmas wrapping paper. Stuck to the one below it, of course. Because this paper is much thinner paper. If I can get it out of here. I guess it's just going to tear that way. I'm not going to be too concerned about it because it's just drop paper. There we go. It tore right here, but that's all right. There was a little something on the back that probably stuck, all that beautiful gold. And I think this is the last layer, which is, no, yeah. The last layer is newspaper, which isn't totally off of the board yet here. Still taped down. Oh, yeah. It's got a round hole up here. I remember that. So there we go. Down to the foam core. Now the question is, what am I going to do with all this beautiful... Ooh, that would make a nice art journal page, wouldn't it? That may be what I do with it, with these, except for the Sebastian ones. Make some art cards out of them. Some of these will make nice art cards, like this one will make a really nice art card. On the back is nothing but black. Those will make pretty art cards, wouldn't they, Aunt Beck? This fireworks one, I'm not sure. I think I'll make journal pages out of that. I'm not sure I want to make art cards out of it. I got some things collaged on the back here. It's pretty thick in there. I'm This is nothing on the back. This would make pretty art cards. It's probably what they'll end up being. Art cards, again. This is a collage glue booky one. I just had to do something with my collage images and started gluing them down on my desktop. Here's the autumn one. The two Sebastian ones I will probably save, just because I need to. I've got four chapters of this, so the other two I think I took off already. The other two are already scrolled up in a row. And here's the last one. So, wasn't that fun? What I have here is what I've been using to cover my desktop with lately. It's just brown paper. I don't know. I think I got this at Hobby Lobby. This brown paper. There we go. I guess I better get busy. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next page.